Our president Don Jazzy will be very, very proud of me. Because this Stingy Men Association of Nigeria, I stand with you. With
oh my God.
This food, I'm eating it for 2 weeks.
Yeah! So baby, you are here. I'll be calling you. You are not picking my call. As if. Okay, or you are having another girlfriend. You see, if you don't have my time, you better tell me.
What is the meaning of this now? Mm. You come and not pick my call. Why did you stay at home now? Why come?
You are my boyfriend. I am my wife. I'm not going to. If I do not come to you, will I come to?
It's okay. I'm just saying like that.
You know? Baby, wait.
Come on, buddy, for this one. What is the meaning of that? Is this why you are petting me, kissing me? Not try and more. Don't know that I belong to the Stingy Men Association.
Shut up! We should have the Stingy Men Association. Beg, I don't want to hear that thing from your mouth. Better stop her. Don't be saying, never, I'm going to change that for you.
See that.
What's the meaning of that?
Don't be doing like that now. See that place.
Eh? But if you want to knock, you will enter. You see free this thing. Bobrisky gave 2021 advice. So. No do Osho free. I'm not the two self.
It's okay. Just allow me to talk.
Allow me to talk.
This is against our law. It's against our religion. It's against our ethics. I'm not a lawyer, but it's against our ethics. You don't give chichi. This perfect one, no chichi.
Fine. Okay.
I will look into it.
What will you give to me now? I came to your house, I want to eat.
Take your water. Manager. Don't finish it because I've been drinking different water for 2 weeks.
Are you alright? What's the meaning of this?
This rice will cover me.
Please! Enough.
I'm done.
Get out.
Look, I want to go and eat food now.
You can go and eat
food. Don't touch the food though.
I'm not touching it. Take your fucking food out of this.
Don't touch it though.
Do. So, babe, you are really taking that food away.
No, don't touch that food though.
No problem.
I'm eating that food for 2 weeks.
Said, no problem.
I'm eating that food for two weeks though.
No problem.
I don't want the chance to farm me.
No problem.
Jesus is Lord!
Because you want to kill me, see, look at my condition. You want to kill me, eh? This thing, I want that you. Eh? Just.
Calm down.
I gave you water to drink, you refuse to drink water.
Don't.
Give
me rest. When I wake up.
So, when you wake up, you give me. Back.
Doggy.
Okay, I should rest.
Sleep on me.
You give it to me.
I'll fire you.
I should rest.
I will ride you.
You ride me. I like riding. I will rest now. Let me rest. Wake me up, eh? I want you to ride me. I'll sleep in my bed. When you just
sleep,
wake me.
Sleep.
Okay, baby.
Sleep.
You will ride me, oh.
I'll ride you.
Okay, baby.
Sleep.
How did you be that?
Honey, you said you will wake me up. Let's go. Honey, what is the meaning of this?
Stingy Men Association versus Stingy Women Association versus Bob Risky Advice 2020.
You are even closing it. Huh? Just ordinary Stingy Men Association, I sure. You want to kill me?
It ain't paying you.
I want to do now. What is the meaning of this?
It ain't paying you.
How can I do what you are telling me?
Honey,
this is not fair now. You are eating my chicken. Honey, stop now. Don't just reform you. Oh, God, don't just reform you. What is the meaning of this?
Stingy Men Association. Versus Stingy Men Association.
Oh, okay, nah, I don't die.
Don't give sis.
Don't just see. Now you cause this one, oh.
And what you kill there?